Hello there, Mr. Schmedley. The medical student will be performing a thoracentesis, meaning that we will be removing some fluid from around your lung through a small needle. He will be doing this procedure under my strict directions and supervision. Okay, let's get started. Step one is to place the needle by inserting it just over the top of the rib.
Ouch!
A little bit of discomfort, and now the pain is gone. Okay, step two is to hook the thoracentesis needle to the vacuum bottle.
Okay, what's step three?